Dear me, 8 years ago, you were innocent enough to underestimate the consequences, but curious enough to know. Just staring at that computer screen, not knowing you were opening up the front door to your new home. A humble abode, equipped with a window, a view into a distant future of addiction soon to make itself your own. You were 11 years old. Started with just a glance, years later these pixels caught you in a trance, just one of the 90% of teenage boys who never stood a chance.